What's up, folks? It's Kurt from WhiteTAILS Deer Hunting. After last night, having that big 3.5-year-old buck come in and having the doe bust me and they both take off, I was a little bit frustrated, but it's part of hunting. It is what it is, and you just got to keep getting out there. I have confidence I'm still going to be able to get a decent buck this year. So I'm back out on the farm this morning, and the coyotes are going nuts. Unbelievable, I'm walking out in the dark with all those coyotes yipping away, but here we go.
goddamn cool, man. I've been watching this 8-point dog, this doe, for 2 hours now. She is super close. I'm hoping she draws in a couple other bucks. We'll see.
Beginning of November is always a super exciting time to be out in the woods. I've had two great hunts in a row. I watched an 8-point dog, a doe, for about an hour and a half. Thought I was going to get a chance to see him breed in front of me, but they started to meander away and a little spike kicked him away. So I'd like to sit in the stand for another hour, but the wind is kind of changing, so I'm trying to decide whether I'm going to get out of the stand right now or stay for a little while and go home, take care of the dogs today, and then I'll be back out tonight.